everyone, this is Michelle, and in today's video, I'm going to show my fellow garlic lovers the easiest way to roast garlic. Here's how it's done.
First, preheat your oven to 400 degrees. Then take the heads of garlic and slice off the top. Make sure to slice off a solid 3/4 inch so all of the cloves are exposed. Then douse with 1 tablespoon of olive oil per garlic head. Then wrap with tin foil, just pushing the tops together, and then stick it in your oven. Bake these for 30 minutes at 400 degrees, and then voila, they will be done and ready to devour. The cloves should be golden and soft, so you can scoop them out with a knife or just squeeze them out with your fingers. And it's perfect for spreading on toast or using in other recipes.
And it's as simple as that. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, you can find more bite-sized vegan videos over at vegan.com. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and don't forget to click subscribe so you can stay tuned when we post new ones. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!